A trio of news alerts right now at 10. First, and all new tonight, police tracking down a stolen trailer that was packed with gear used by a youth hockey team. The trailer towed away from the scene after being found near 52nd Street in Van Buren in Phoenix. Still no sign of the guy who took it.